severally and I ask God, why are you still keeping the wicked to live and to bring pain on your own children? But one thing kept on running in my mind. If God is for us, certainly nothing can be against us. And particularly this morning, my dear brothers and sisters, if God is for us, if God is in us, if God is with us, certainly nothing can be against us. I am not like a minister on justifying that it is right for some young men and women to go out and burn down structures that have been constructed for the good of the community. I am not in any way encouraging people to go out and destroy what this country has built for more than 56 years, as some people would put it. But I'm saying, like a man of God, like what scripture says, that when God does not reign in a country and the devil takes over, that country is bound to fail. It seems there is a devil planted in Cameroon, my dear brothers and sisters. That fathers like us, at 80, 90, we are still occupying positions. And where do we think our children will go to? That people have clinged to power and have enslaved other people. And the moment you talk, the threat will come with a gun. That the uniformed men and women that are supposed to protect God's children have turned instead to be the people that threaten. And at the point that, my dear brothers and sisters, somebody called me over the phone and said, Pastor, we have heard your sermons over social media. We don't want to lose you. We pray that God take care of you because they will kill you. Until they will kill everybody. Until they will kill everybody that speaks the truth to liberate God's children. Because the time has come, my friend, that the truth must be spoken and clearly. This is the time. Whether I am feeding on the government table and I want to cover the truth, my dear friend, we are putting on the nets today. And putting on these nets means that we have to be sincere to ourselves. My heart bleeds with pain. I am a father. I know what it takes to grow up a child. That you grow up a child. We know children are stubborn. And even if a child is stubborn,